currently a quality inspector and an electrical tester, and I've been in that particular position for over 6 months now. And before I started my career in the quality department, I worked in fabrication, and I was a punch press operator, and I basically just like ran my own machine. And if you tally up like both of those careers together, I've been here for like over 2 years now. You know, we have customers like all around the world. They definitely depend on us to make sure that, you know, if you're applying my job, they're expecting us to make sure that we inspect the regulators correctly and make sure they pass all the, you know, electrical tests. So that way, once it gets to the customer, you know, it's, you know, safe to use out there in the field. And I feel like, you know, we definitely have like a big responsibility, and then we just gotta like make sure we, you know, we keep the quality there and just like make sure to keep our customers happy. But if I'm not inspecting regulators, then I'm testing the regulators, and we perform about 10 electrical tests per unit. And and once the unit passes all the individual tests, you know, it goes through the paint booth to get a full paint, and it ends up at a final assembly, and that's where I do a final inspection of the whole unit. And my responsibility is to just make sure that the unit has all the materials that the customer wants. And just in general, like it's a really, really cool job. Like I really enjoy my time there.